Hey guy, this is iOS shortcut tutorial, how to create a personal automation with location-based trigger without asking via notification, so it will run the logic in the background. First, we shall create a focus, let's define it as home, then select location. Secondly, let's create a new personal automation. Select the focus, home, the one we created just now, and make it available without ask before running. Then we are done.